auch eine Dolmetscherin hier, die die Fragen gerne danach übersetzt.
As we see with the Omicron, if one country is not safe, the world is not safe.
Müssen wir diesmal früher gewisse Bereiche schließen, dass es einfach nicht so eskaliert.
We can see another storm coming. Omicron is becoming, or already has become dominant in several countries, including Denmark, Portugal and the United Kingdom, where its numbers are doubling every 1.5 to 3 days, generating previously unseen transmission rates. Within weeks, Omicron will dominate in more countries of the region, with a threat to push already overwhelmed health systems further to the brink. The sheer volume of new COVID-19 infections could lead to more hospitalization and to disruption of other critical health services. The early evidence supports that the COVID-19 vaccines continue to do their job. And that's why I joined the appeal of Minister Mückstein for the people to get their full vaccination and to get their additional dose to boost, boost, boost. The booster is the single most important defense against the Omicron.